हेलो क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट 3 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 2 रिवीजन। हियर वी डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज ई, कंप्लीट द पैटर्न। यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द पैटर्न। फर्स्ट वन डैश चिकन पॉक्स बैक्टीरिया टाइफाइड, मीन्स एज द बैक्टीरिया रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द टाइफाइड, सो फॉर वन रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर चिकन पॉक्स, तो वायरस इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द चिकन पॉक्स। द नेक्स्ट वन बाय एयर कॉमन कोल्ड, बाय एयर कॉमन कोल्ड इज डन, सो बाय द कंटामिनेटेड वाटर टाइफाइड मे बी डन मे बी। थर्ड वन डैश फिश स्वीटनिंग जैम्स एंड जेलीज, मीन्स फॉर द प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ जैम एंड जेलीज स्वीटनिंग इज डन। स्वीटनिंग इज अ प्रोसेस इन विच वी एड द शुगर सॉल्यूशंस टू द जैम्स एंड जेलीज फॉर प्रिवेंटिंग दैम ग्रोथ ऑफ द माइक्रोब्स, फॉर प्रिवेंटिंग दैम टू द ग्रोथ ऑफ द माइक्रोब्स एंड दे कुड बी यूज फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। इन द सेम मैनर फॉर द फिश वी हैव टू एड द सॉल्ट इन द प्रोसेस नोन एज सॉल्टिंग। ओके, सो आइदर राइट द सॉल्टिंग और द एडिंग सॉल्ट बी सेम फॉर द फिश। फोर्थ वन ईस्ट यूज इन अ बेकिंग एज लैक्टोबैसिलस यूज फॉर चेंजिंग मिल्क टू कर्ड। यू नो दिस थिंग दैट व्हाइल वी वांट टू मेक कर्ड वी हैव टू introduce the lactobacillus bacteria to the milk in a warm milk then it turn into the curd, so as the yeast is using for the baking. Fifth one, coccus is a spherical bacteria, mean the shape of the coccus is spherical as the bacillus is a rod shaped bacteria. Come for the exercise F, answer the following question in one word or a one sentence. First one, how are bacteria able to survive in harsh weather conditions? Bacteria are able to survive in harsh weather conditions because it have a hard outer covering that is known as cyst. It prevent the bacteria from the harsh weather conditions. The next is name any parasitic protozoan. So you could write anyone. Here I am writing the Plasmodium. Okay, Plasmodium. Second one, what is fermentation? So the conversion or the conversion of sugar into alcohol or the acid by the action of microbes or the yeast, means when the yeast is added to the your inoculum or the your substance, if yeast is added there then it convert your sugar into the alcohol and the acid that is lactic acid by the action of this microbes or we can say the yeast. Next is, why are virus called the bridge between living and non-living organism? So virus called as a bridge between living and non-living. Sorry, is a question of exercise G. We are discussing here the exercise F. Third question we have done already. Come on the fourth one. Why does sugar prevent food spoilage? Means how does sugar prevent the food spoilage? So sugar prevent the food spoilage by reducing the moisture content. If we add the sugar to the food, then the moisture present in the food comes out due to the process of osmosis. Due to the process of osmosis, the moisture contained in the food particles are comes out and our food could be prevented by the spoilage when we add the sugar to it. Fifth one, how does foot and mouth disease spread in cattle? So foot and mouth disease spread in cattle by the air or the direct contact with the infected animals. Means it could be spread by the air, the contaminated air, or by the direct contact of the animal which is infected. Thank you, class. We continue in the next part.